First application is low pass filter. Here one R is there and C is there. This behave as a low pass filter, means lower frequency component will pass and higher frequency will filter out. Because at higher frequency this impedance will be low, so current flow like this, and this RC will have some cutoff frequency. Similarly, this has another application, high pass filter. In this, C is here. In high pass, C will be here, resistance will be here. High pass means high frequency should pass. So when high frequency component comes, this for high frequency, this impedance will be low. So it will pass. At lower frequency, this impedance will be high. So draw will be high. So it will attenuate. So this is called the high pass filter. This is called the low pass filter. This low pass filter is used many places to filter noise also. Then one application is DC power supply. This is rectifier. I have not shown full. At output of the rectifier, when high value of electrolytic capacitor are connected, so this will store the energy. When load current flows, voltage drop or fluctuation here will be less. I have written 10,000 micro, but it may be some other value also, depending upon the load current. Then the noise filter. In PCBs, power supply will be there. There will be so many ICs. So in power supplies, small spikes will come. That is called the noise. To filter those spikes or noise, so many small value of capacitors are used. Now another application is power factor improvement. What happens when we connect a load? Generally load will have R also and inductance L also. Because of this inductance, a reactive current will flow like this. Because of reactive current, power factor will come down. To improve that, we connect a capacitor. This capacitor characteristics and inductor characteristics are reverse in nature. So they will cancel out and power factor will improve. If we don't improve power factor, unnecessary current will flow. That will burden wire also and source also. Another application is series capacitor. This is also called series compensator. What happens? Power transmission is done using high voltage line, maybe 220 kilovolt. There will be three line. I have shown only one because transmission will be done using three phase. Now this wire will have resistance and inductance. This resistance and inductance is the value of R and L of this wire. It is not connected extra. Because of this L, transmission capacity of this transmission line comes down. To improve that, we connect a capacitor in series. This capacitor will cancel out this inductance and power transmission capacity of this transmission line will improve. This is ground.